northwest of Spain against the USA in September.
Love.
Dominant from the back of the court is Murray.
Practice this morning, he was hitting a bunch of short forehands, just ripping them. Murray, a good 5 minutes or so, got to his coach with his hitting partner just to drop feed him a forehands on the service line and just went after them. First set of his game really didn't seem to be in play in the Olympics.
Game Murray.
Sort of atmosphere. Says so often how he loves playing here in the States because of the atmosphere, and I think it was a little similar in centre court during those Olympic Games. What a lovely little hit.
Oh, it's not an easy shot there at all.
So Querrey's on the board.
Just alongside me, Rob Kunick, thoroughly enjoying this afternoon's match.
15 love.
Nice couple of little amphitheatres as well out there. A couple of courts, just had a wander around myself. Good atmosphere. James Blake playing out at the moment. It's pretty raucous out there with Blake. Love. Blake a setup indeed at the moment on Kane Ishiguri and 3-0 in the second. Veteran American.
Love.
Querrey resorting to the early hit. And does do that.
Starting to mount now for
Mohamed Lam. Mohamed.
Did he say 1 millimeter? I think he did. I think he exaggerated there, didn't he? Save himself with the benefit of the doubt. Find a way past the guy. Since then, there. Maybe just here for the setup week. Not too sure why he wouldn't be here.
Advantage, Querrey. Left for service.
Just wide from Murray, and you wouldn't put your mortgage on Curry coming back from the here, but
for a second there, I thought that was going to drop in, but just fades right at the end there. A little bit like my director's drive. Doesn't have the same penetration from the golf ball as what I do.
Dirty love.
That one went straight into the cameraman below us. Right on his lens. Nice number 5 for Murray.
Sorry, with no answer at the moment. Just drop the 2 points. All set.
40-30.
Might be too little too late though. Murray two holes away from a first victory here in Cincy.
On that contract, they need to renegotiate now.